So the good news is the mine detector works. The bad news is the mines are invisible.
Yep.